Okay, so this is our S1080 Slate PC, and it runs Windows 7 Home Premium with an Intel dual-core N570 processor. It's one of the only tablets on the market with an N570 dual-core processor. As you can see, it's very thin, it's very light. It's a great PC for somebody who needs the full functionality, full productivity of Windows 7. It comes with a webcam on the front. As you can see, on the sides, it has a USB port, some other ports as well. And over here, it has a USB 3. Again, it's one of the only slates on the market with USB 3. What's really nice about this is that it's a capacitive multi-touch screen, so it's really easy to use. But if you need to pinpoint accuracy, you can use the mouse button with the optical trackpad, which we've installed, and the left and right click buttons on the side. So it gives you the great feature of having a capacitive multi-touch screen, but at the same time, also a mouse button as well. It also has some really nice speakers on the top, as you can see. And then the back is nicely designed as well. And that's the S1080 Slate PC from Gigabyte.